Since the inception of a school in 2011, we have always been conscious about safety, security, hygiene of our students. Hence, our building is earthquake safe building. We also have the highest rated green building certificate for our school, which is highest in Uttar Pradesh, and it is platinum rated.
School safety has been defined like creating a safe environment for school students, starting from their home to the school and back.
We wanted to confirm the safety, security, hygiene standards of our school. So we hired an independent agency, Secure Campus Private Limited, who are expert in their own field.
With that as a premise, we at Secure Campus recently did an independent audit of GD Goenka Public School. And we were extremely satisfied by the standards of safety, health and security which the school has maintained.
They conducted the extensive audit covering all the directives laid down by UNICEF, WHO, CBSC, MHRD and all the best practices that are implemented by various schools globally. Post this audit, they certified us with the Secure Campus Platinum Standard Certificate.
Be it the overall building security or be it the visitor management system or even the minute things like the standard of drinking water within the school. The school has done extremely well in ensuring that all these aspects have been looked into in very, very detail. Important aspects like fire safety, like transport management, they are all as per the instructions which are laid down by the Ministry of Human Resources Department and the National Disaster Management Authority.
Food is a very integral part of development. And when we talk about child's growth and development, food takes the first place. And I'm very pleased to say that GD Goenka is offering kitchen facility in its premises. And you can see that the food and the diet which is being served to the students during the school hours is properly, hygienically, and in a very balanced manner is being prepared and served to the students.
So we are among one of the two teams working over here in the school to provide the best kind of sport facilities possible. So one of the two things working good for this school in comparison to any other ride is a fantastic team of coaches which are specialized in different sports, plus a fantastic ground over here which gives ample space for people to move around, play with safe spaces between them.
All our buses are equipped with GPS and speed governors. We always ensure that a lady attendant is always available while the bus trips are flying. We constantly check the movements of the bus whenever there is an abnormal delay or any such thing happening. In addition, we also ensure that, all our drivers have valid license and minimum past 5 years of experience plus valid documents of all the buses.
We pay a great importance when it comes to the protection and promotion of our children psychologically as well as physically. So one aspect of this program is dedicated to make aware our children about the risk of physical harm, psychological harm and sexual abuse.
As a healthcare professional and a parent, we are extremely, conscious about health and hygiene. And whenever we look into anything that our children are concerned with, especially, so we look into these two basic points. So I have seen that GD Goenka is actually providing all the facilities for excellence, doing at its best.
In addition to this certification, we also have an international certification of ISO 9001:2015, which certifies us for overall quality management of our school.
Here at GD Goenka, they have taken all the required measures to ensure that the children are trained in, be it situation like a natural disaster, like an earthquake. Now these drills have been put into place and from time to time, students have been trained on them and there is a record which is maintained. To summarize, all I can say that school safety is extremely important to build the trust of the parents and more importantly, to retain it. GD Goenka, I think, has done extremely well on both these aspects. It becomes more so important in today's time when we are talking about the COVID-19 pandemic. It is important that the parents have trust that the children are going back to a safe environment.